There is a baby drought in Australia, with women having fewer babies than ever before. Sydney has the worst birth rate in the country, the lowest it's been since the early 80s. And the contraceptive, the cost of living.
Raising her family 60 kilometres from Sydney CBD, Emily Milogovic says the lifestyle in Spring Farm is simpler and cheaper.
I couldn't afford to buy a first home and start a family too much further in.
She isn't alone. As the cost of living bites, we've entered a baby recession. The dream of starting a family too expensive.
People want to own their own homes and things like that, and that's even hard to get these days.
Data revealing there were just over 92,000 babies born in New South Wales last year. That's down 6,000 on the year before.
In Sydney, a sort of a big decline, almost 10% in the number of births.
Women in Spring Farm, Guildford and Leppington are having the most babies, now averaging around two each. While in the city, those in Ultimo, Chippendale and Haymarket are having less than one.
The national birth rate now at the lowest we have seen in almost two decades.
We can't control who has children and when, but we can make sure that we're trying to make life a bit easier for people.
Grace Fitzgibbon, 7 News.